so much energy, and it's like just about to start. No, really, I'm very tired. We're at the Mall of Emirates. It's closed. Can you have a quick look around here? This is how the Mall of Emirates looks at 5:30 in the morning. There's people in here. There's people in here. We're just about to do a pretty mullet, getting set up. Rossi's set up here. We can't wait. It's the Kris Fade Show. 28 hours non-stop from the Mall of Emirates right here with Sony and the Sony Tablet. Get ready for it. I've got no idea how we're going to do this. And I think we need a coffee. And the guys from Coffee Planet are here to help us out. So let's go get a coffee to start off with. I'm tired.
Labyrinth, come in.
Come in. Ladies and gentlemen, this is something they call a groundbreaker. So let me first apologize to the shots and the ties for your makeup.
There's no way I could.
Popping up before you know it. There's rubber and dust, 'cause we'll be pushing it up. Somebody say
you better run. Yeah, I'm ready to
earthquake. Ladies and gentlemen, what you're about to witness is no illusion. And now we got the bass banging from here to Buckingham Palace. They're all moving. Hey Simon, working them up, turning them psycho. Everybody rock, let's bring the house down.
Call the beast, Sam.
I've got to go to the bathroom. I'm at a club.
Rossi, your turn.
Oh, it hit me. I've got to go to the bathroom. I had one too many mushrooms with my sausages.
I probably don't look that good right now because I've been up for about 23 hours. We're nearly there, I think. I can feel it, but this is the hardest time right now. We're in the mall. It's empty. A couple of security guards. Well, there's a random dude working there. I don't know what that's all about, but we're nearly there. We're nearly there. Baby, we are going to bed. I don't want to see you or anyone else for the next 12 hours. Get out of my face. Thank you for the support. Love you guys.